always have their plans. But the problem with that plan is that when you take an insane person to the asylum, you're just taking him home. The very...
No!